Hey friends, welcome back to Factmania. So friends, today I'm going to tell you that how you can use third party theme. So guys, let's get start this video. So guys, you need one app that's called MIUI theme editor, as you know guys. So here is that app. You can download it from Play Store. So go ahead and download this app and open this MIUI theme editor app. And guys, select your third party theme that you have downloaded in your file manager. So you can also pick themes from here and also browse file manager. So I'm going to select third party theme here now. So let me select something and I'm going to select this one, brownie scone, and I'm going to click OK. That's it. Then press start. Then we don't need to do anything, because here's just some features in this app that we can also edit themes with this app. So we don't need to edit them, just press next and press finish. And it takes some time, so guys, it depends on theme. So it has been installed it now, so I'm going to install it. Okay, then go to the theme manager and here is, you can see guys that I have selected this one theme. So now I can able to use this theme. So now just apply it and it will show you this. So now let me show you that how to apply, and you can see guys that theme has been applied now. See, so that's it guys. If you liked this video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel, and please subscribe my channel and like this video. And till then, bye bye.